generating from 15GH XML. Click on 15GH eReturn tab. Now select 15G or 15H you want to generate. Here click on the button generate XML. If there are errors in the form, then it will show list of errors. Click on that error, you will be redirected to input to which error belongs. Correct all the errors one by one. After the correction, click on save and exit. After correcting all the errors, generate XML. To save this file, click on save. Select the location where you want to save the file. Click on save. File saved successfully. Thank you.